contest is scheduled for one fall. And he's for the Raw Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers, accompanied by Zelina Vega at a combined weight of 435 pounds.
This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, you're likely to see a new champ crown here tonight.
Introducing the champions, accompanied by Bianca Belair, at a combined weight of 492 pounds, they are the Raw Tag Team Champions, Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins.
Corey, what's the champ's mindset right now heading into this huge title defense?
Confidence is key, Cole. They have to remind themselves that they are the absolute best WWE has to offer right now. The moment they doubt that is the moment we could very likely see them get picked off.
Matchups like these are why I love tag team wrestling.
And we're now underway with this huge tag team match. And given how good the champs looked of late, there will be no room for error for the challenger here tonight.
A barrage of strikes.
Endless.
Saw what he had in mind there.
What's he gonna do with it?
Samoan driver!
That has gotta be it.
Oh, stomping away.
Clothesline! So effective.
Measuring.
Oof. Face stop.
In off the tag.
Oh, a jumping arm breaker.
Pow. What a shot.
Oh, here we go.
Slam!
What a series of strikes from one of the most prolific strikers in the game.
Comes in off the tag.
Oof!
Ouch, what impact. Oh, kick right to the gut. Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
Striking blow.
Over and over.
Ooh!
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Perched on the middle rope.
Bulldog! Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Snapmare.
Nice amateur takedown. Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Are we going to see the tag, Byron?
I think so, Michael. I really do.
Somehow gets the tag. Angelo Dawkins outmaneuvering here.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
What a punch! Angelo Dawkins is getting ready. Now that, the champion. Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
Here are your winners and still Raw Tag Team Champions, Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins.
Nicely done. He picks up the win.
I can tell you, it's not easy to hold on to those titles, but somehow.